What should you do if you get a piece of paper in the mail saying that your vehicle has an open recall? First of all, don't panic. Vehicle recalls are quite common across the board. They can affect all makes at any point in time and any part of the vehicle. What you're going to do first is call the local dealer respective to your brand. So for example, if you drive a Ford, call your local Ford dealer. If you drive a Nissan, call your local Nissan dealer. They'll explain the process to you in further detail. They'll arrange an appointment. They'll order the parts to make sure that when you come in for your appointment, everything is taken care of in a timely fashion. However, here at Rust Yard Direct, everything we sell is pre-owned and we sell various makes. So it's not always the easiest for us to do that. However, part of my job is to ensure that before a vehicle is sold, these recalls are taken care of as soon as we're able to. If you have any additional questions about how we handle things here or about the recall process in general, you can definitely call our service department at 920-731-1300 or simply stop in and see us. We'll be happy to explain things further and point you in the right direction. And in the meantime, don't forget to like us on Facebook.